Best breakfast at Chinatown, Botany. If you are interested in this delicious breakfast, you can take Auckland bus number 70 to Botany. Today is a sunny day and I am going to take you for a ride on a double-decker Auckland City bus number 70 to Botany. Just sit back and relax to enjoy the whole journey with many beautiful sceneries along the route. A journey by bus 70 from Auckland City to Botany 2024. These are some of the Auckland City sceneries as we leave the main bus terminal. The 70 bus will pass through several key stops, including Panmure, Ellerslie, and Newmarket. The 70 bus operates frequently, with services running approximately every 7 to 15 minutes on weekdays and every 10 to 15 minutes on weekends. The whole journey will take about 30 to 45 minutes depending on the peak and off-peak hours. So sit back and relax to enjoy the whole route from Britomart to Botany. Pay attention to the bus announcement along the route as the bus passing the place.
huarahi o pā, ma te kohibira o te taone nui o tātai makau.
Park Road, Auckland City Hospital.
Mahi mato tēnei no te pakapitina i ngā traina i ngā pahi hono me ngā pahi ki te huarahi o Manuka.
Westfield Newmarket. This is a major transfer location for trains, Link and Manuka Road buses.
We are approaching Chinatown now on the left, but the shop we are going is on the right. Enjoy your breakfast. Let us meet in another time, another week. It is my hope that you have enjoyed your journey with me so far. Please remember to subscribe to my channel so that you will be informed of my new video production as soon as it is uploaded. Thank you and good night.